Fisher. Got a job for you. You want it?
Yeah, sure. When?
Now.
Is it a job? Oh, honey, it's awful late.
Where am I going?
Conway.
Who are you working with?
I'll tell you when you get here.
McQueen.
Hey, McQueen, how you doing?
Not bad, Louis. How you been? So who you got back in there tonight?
Oh, got the Raging Kings in tonight. Oh, those boys been on top of the mountain a long time now.
I'm with Gaffigan Management.
Oh,
hey, the Kings aren't our only acts, really, but with 40 million units sold, we don't really need any other acts.
Think they'll autograph this for me?
Well, sure. You know, if you want, maybe we can catch some breakfast later with Chris and Tori.
Try anything.
Anything.
You McQueen?
Yeah.
Why is it so different? I don't understand what it is that just can't come out, you know? Just let it out.
It's not there in the song.
What do you mean it's not in the song? It's not in the song. I mean, it is there. Everybody else is feeling it.
Don't get spiritual on me, man.
Don't give me that either, all right?
You've gotten lazy, man. Whatever happened to trying something new, huh?
Hey, whatever happened to doing what's best for the band?
Whatever happened to you shutting the fuck up?
You need a nap, honey?
It's after two already. I'm bringing a book tomorrow.
Guys, come on, let's stop.
We're never
going to
finish this record.
The way we're talking about.
I'm amazed these guys didn't break up years ago.
What, your hand's going to get dirty playing it?
Since when do you tell me what to play, man? I don't tell you how to fucking sing.
This is the groove, man. Why do you always have to fuck it up?
I just play it the way I hear it.
It's never been this bad before. We spent $600,000. What do we got?
Two great tracks.
Yeah, and six
weeks. Tune your bass.
Hey, man. How you doing?
Doing all right. What's the problem?
They fucking hate each other. It's a problem. Why don't you do me a personal fucking favor and play it the way we want?
Because it sucks. Is that right, Spider? Is that what you want, man? You want to play it the way we want to play it here?
Come on, man. We could try it. You know, it'd be better just fucking sitting here.
Okay. Sure. Play it back.
I'm backing up Tori Cole. With me behind him, he never sounded so good.
Shit! Sucks.
Fuck you, man.
Oh, fuck you. All right, that's enough. Let's take a break. That's on you, Stuart.
Hey, Dean. Let's just take a break, huh?
Yeah, okay. Oh, what the hell's he doing here, huh? Come on, you're the manager. I said, what's he doing here?
I told Lee to call him. Look, we wasted enough time. You want to finish the track, fine, but I want somebody here backing you up in case you don't.
He doesn't play in this band. I play the guitars in this band.
Okay, Dean. Okay, you do.
Didn't sound that way to me. Play that last take back, Neil.
I'm not dealing with this shit anymore, man. I've had it. Maybe it's time for me to go solo.
Maybe it is. I said play it back, Neil.
You know something, Tori? You've lost it. This band is over. You got me? It's history. I quit.
Come on, man.
Come on. Come on, we can work this out. God damn it. Get back here. Come on, god damn it. Get back here.
Really over, man. After all the wearing and tearing down, it's over.
We just saw a piece of history go down. The Raging Kings, man. They were one of the all-time greats. Made a sound. Lots and lots of people listening to it.
Don't forget about the money.
They got lucky.
Look, Dean leaving is news. Big news. Goddamn media's gonna be beating down the door when you know why he left.
Yeah, I know.
We can't have this leaking out. I'll release a statement. I'll do it this morning. Yeah.
Remember when we used to gig together?
The band with no name.
Oh, we had a name. We had a different name every night, but we had a name.
Yeah. Yeah, we've both been in lots of bands with lots of names. We're making a hell of a lot more money now than we ever did knocking ourselves out in some never went anywhere band.
Don't shit me, McQueen. Reg told me you're trying to put together another band. You still want to put yourself out there, don't you?
You too. So, things get a little dull around here, you give me a call.
You calling tonight?
Yeah, send everybody home.
Why? Because Dean left? Fuck him. We're all still here. Let's finish this track and move on.
Fucking A. Let's finish this tune. Make us some music, man.
Ready for the playback?
You?
It's a wonder that I've managed to survive this.
Sounded good to me.
Play it back.
Edges you get are unreal.
Thanks a lot.
I got something I want to try.
sounding good. Listen, I really dug your work on Rod's last record.
Thanks, man.
It was nice. Listen, didn't we jam together one time? At the Starwood?
Starwood?
Yeah.
Yeah, maybe. I don't remember, man.
Yeah, great song. Yeah, this song's a hit. I knew it from the first time I heard it.
Look, McQueen, man, we think you're really great, man. The energy feels really right.
Look, McQueen, we didn't anticipate someone just coming in like this, and I don't even know if you're interested in this, but are you available right now?
Yeah, why?
We want you working with us. Full time.
Great. I'd like to do the record with you.
Not just the record, Raptor. We want you to join the band.
I appreciate it, man. But I only entertain serious offers.
Hey, we are serious, man.
Is that right? What about going out on the road?
Yeah. Sure. You don't like the road?
I love the fucking road.
All right.
Well, all right. Come on,
let's have a drink.
I love the fucking road.
Buckle board, man.
Yeah, it's me. Look, there's a lot going on here, and we're having a party. I'll see you later. Do a tour.
Yeah, just finish the rest.
I don't believe it. You are in the raging fucking Kings, man. Woo!
Something I want to say to you. Alone.
You know what? I've had about enough, man.
It'll just take a minute, all right? In there?
Say, man.
Look, I just didn't like the way it went down tonight.
We haven't been happening for a long time, which is the way it is, which is cool. It's over, but, you know, we were good together for too long for it to just end up with us hating each other.
Look, man, I don't hate you. As long as I know I don't have to play music with you anymore.
Great tonight. Thanks again. We'll send you a tape when we finish the track. And let's keep in touch. Look, I don't know what happened to Dean tonight. He just went off and things get out of control. Look, Dean's back and that's the way it is. Sorry.
It's cool, man. I understand. It was fun.
Yeah. Time to go home.
Let it go.
Okay. Just another session.